So in this video, we're going to look at how to graph algebraic functions. Now, you may not see all these graphing options in your particular question, but they all kind of work the same way. So let's start with a line. So you click on the graph to set the first point of your line, and then you can move around and click again to set the second point. If you need to move one of the points, hover over it, click, and while holding, drag it to a new position. To start a second line, click somewhere else, and you can go ahead and graph your second line. If you need to clear just one graph, grab one of the control points and drag it outside of the graphing area, and that will delete the curve. If you need to delete all the graphs, click the clear all, and that will clear all the graphs. To graph a parabola, select the parabola tool, and the first point is going to be at the vertex of the parabola, so click that point. And then click a second point that is somewhere on the curve. It can be a y-intercept or it can be some other point, whatever point is convenient for the graph. For the square root tool, the first point is going to be at the starting point of the graph, what in a basic square root function is at the origin, but it could be, if it's a shifted function, it could be somewhere else. And again, then the second point is any point on the curve. For an absolute value function, the first point is going to be at the corner point, and then the second point is again any point on the graph. For a rational function, the first point is going to be where the horizontal and vertical asymptotes meet. So if we place that point, you'll see the vertical and horizontal asymptotes being drawn, and then you can select a second point that is somewhere on the graph. For an exponential function with horizontal asymptote at zero, you just select any two points that are on the curve, perhaps the y-intercept and some second point. And then for the dot tool, you can just click to place a dot. And again, just like every other tool, you can click and drag to move the position of the point.